Greetings, Bel Air family. It is me, Mrs. McDonald, with my Panther Paw recognition. I have Mrs. Host here with me, and she received not one, not two, but three Panther Paw recognitions. Her first two were from Miss Hafley and one from me. So we would like to nominate Miss Erin Host for going above and beyond for the Bel Air school community. Erin is such an asset to our school. She works hard to coach us and help us all be the best at reading and writing. Our students greatly benefit from her expertise. At our most recent EPIC class, Ms. Ho shared her standards-based writing rubrics with our entire class. Not only does she go above and beyond for us here at Bel Air, but also others in the county as well. We are so very lucky to have her. Miss Hafley also wrote that Miss Host is going above and beyond by writing these amazing writing rubrics for each of our writing units. These rubrics help mainstream our writing grades so that students, parents, and teachers know exactly how a grade was determined. Erin, your efforts are truly appreciated. And then mine says, just the fact that Ms. Host is leading the learning of our staff. She's developed standard-based writing rubrics for each grade level to use. Our county is moving expeditiously towards standards-based grading, and Mrs. Host, her initiative has catapulted our school into assessing our students using rubrics. Well done, Ms. Host! Woo!